Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Quick way through. Fire would do it. Let's blow that gate open.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn daimyo here.
Where is Tozen? He should be defending the bridge. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds. There are so many. Jail didn't dull my skill. Thank you.
people anything.
Time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Look,
once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Momiji!
Let's find Momiji. It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in. Let's see if this works.
This is absurd. Let's go back to using fire.
Whatever it takes. If you say so, Momiji. Yeah.
father used this strategy once.
Let's see if this works.
Trust me, this will work.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working. But we needed to push them back. We've got them on the run! All we have to do is get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? From the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be Emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war. I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.